Is that it?
This is just one part in a multi-part series about a couple of friends going on adventures around Vermont, trying to figure out why anyone would want to live here. The team, Bella, Lexi, and myself, Joseph. Together, we are known as Bellexeph. If you enjoy the video, consider subscribing. You can always unsub if you change your mind. Enjoy the video.
Is it that thing?
No.
Just a telephone pole, right?
Coming up to the filing cabinet.
Yeah.
None of us have seen it yet, so.
I'm gonna go here, buddy.
Thank you, sweet.
Here's Lexi.
Ooh, it's coming up on the right.
Is it? No.
Past these trees, we're gonna be able to see it.
Kay.
Oh, there it is.
Whoa.
Is that it?
I think so.
I thought it would be taller.
Me too.
What's your first reaction?
It's pretty okay. It's not
as tall as we expected.
Come on, planet Earth, you could go higher than that. It's the biggest filing cabinet in the world.
Like, I feel like if we wanted to, we could build something that tall.
I mean, it's kind of cool.
It's kind of got a cool aesthetic going on.
Yeah, it does.
Put stickers on it. Okay. People put stickers.
We should have brought stickers. If we brought stickers,
we should have
put them on it.
True. Well,
you think there's stuff in them? Can we open them?
Try.
Is that illegal?
Well, is there a police officer watching me? If I do this?
Are the handles all off?
It looks like it. They're like rusted through.
There's handles up there. Look, there's some open up there. I could totally fly my drone.
Do you think you can? They probably took the handles off so you can't climb it.
Oh, that's a good point.
Yeah, I was thinking that earlier. I was thinking, what if I climb it?
Or you can bring a ladder.
You can like bear hug it up. Like that. No.
That's good advice. I never. Yeah.
Let's
that's
see
good,
what else.
That's good
what
advice.
What other stickers?
We got Daddy Pig.
Oh.
Guys, take this advice right there. You can get an easy test kit on Amazon. If you're gonna do drugs, make sure you test them.
We got, let's see.
I'm just saying.
Oh yeah, good option. Oh, keep Vermont weird.
Have you seen him?
That's a little odd.
Trying right here.
All right, trying out the drone now. I hope it works this time. We didn't have much success with it yesterday, but we'll be a cool shot.
We learned so much.
I know.
Live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. I'll cross these streets until you hold my hand. I've been here so long, think that it's time to move. The winter's so cold, summer's over too. Let's pack our bags and settle down where palm trees grow. I've got some friends, some that I hardly know. But we've had some times, I wouldn't trade for the world. We chase these days down with talks of the places that we will go. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum.
Talked to some locals about the filing cabinet, and when they were young, they didn't even know it was the world's tallest. They just thought it was trash.
It looks much better when you're up close to it, and not just from the car.
Yeah.
We're definitely, we like it better, you know, once you're under it and actually seeing it from, close.
All right, what'd you think?
It's the world's tallest filing cabinet. Not really that tall.
I know.
But
yeah.
Still pretty exciting because it's a Vermont thing.
Didn't look as tall from the road or in person, but
no.
I think it was
but
still
we were
pretty
very
cool.
Excited about it.
I know. Well, living in Vermont all our lives.
Still happy with it.
Yeah. It's still one of the most exciting things in Vermont.
Yeah.
So
most exciting thing I've done this week.
Yeah. For our first adventure, I don't think it was that bad.
Yeah.
No.
So I call it a success.
Adventures of Bellexeph. Bellexeph.
That's still
Bellexeph. Am I in it? Oh yeah, I am. I can see you.
Oh, I'm a professional.
She's a professional.
David Dobrik over here.
Yeah.
Wow. Still gotta come up with a name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bellexeph. Bellexeph. I'm calling it Bellexeph.
Still doesn't.
It's posted on my channel. I'm just saying.
Roll off the tongue yet?
Bellexeph, episode one.
No.
Yeah.
Well, that's to be determined.
Yeah.
All right. Well, day one was a success.